This lesson is called Learning Tactile Opposites. Soft, hard.